You may lose your PowerPoint presentation for some reasons like sudden power cut, computer system crash, or accidental deletion. Don't worry. We will explain how to recover unsaved or deleted PowerPoint in 4 ways. Method 1, using Recover Unsaved Presentations feature. First, open PowerPoint. Go to File and then Recent. Find Recover Unsaved Presentations at the bottom of the screen and click it. Once clicked, a window will pop up and you can find your unsaved PowerPoint here. Or DDIG also works to recover other Microsoft documents like Word, Excel. Download it and give it a try. Thanks for watching. For more Windows data and system recovery tips and fixes, subscribe to our channel.